terror of feeling your weight on top of me.
The way he looked at me, there was something in his eyes.
But he told me not to be a tease.
He said that if I showed my body better, people wouldn't think I was a lesbian.
At that moment, we were left alone, and he picked me up. He just picked me up and carried me behind the fence.
When he got up from my bed and left, my roommate rolled over and told me it happened to most of the girls.
He answered the door in his bathrobe. I spent the evening insisting we work on the case. At the end of that year, I was let go.
I had been babysitting for this family for, I guess, 2 years. He was my youth pastor.
My second cousin.
Fail coercion leads to intrusion, and the blood forever runs. In her head, into her hands, between her legs. Where is my life?